We finally made it. The bright lights of New York City.
This is Iowa.
Welcome back to NSDA After Hours. We're at the national tournament. Yeah, you thought the best of in the Director's Cup was going to end the season. No, we were at the NSDA National Tournament. It's super late. You may realize that this video is actually taken at the exact same time as the end of this video, because I forgot to film an intro for this video. We were leaving. I forgot. We're at the National Convention. We're in Des Moines, Iowa. We're in this cool hotel. It didn't start off that way. Let's get into the rest of the video.
I don't know the lyrics.
The vibe is so long. Who just...
I noticed it! I made him go back!
Who allowed this? Who allowed this? Getting that trans Bud Light.
Come and go. Kill a deer, get a case of beer.
And I always say that.
And I've always said that.
They never believed me.
Wyatt just found a moth in the Casey's.
I'm just going to assume free.
I'm looking for the moth.
Dude.
Yo.
Hell yeah.
The jag.
I didn't know that there was weed in my bag until I looked at my bag.
Wait, what?
Weed.
What?
I don't think you should say that while Miss G is still in here.
What?
Oh no, no, no! Luckily, my ears were what I meant.
My ears were up. Like,
not like smoking.
Give us a review. Like, give us a review. Salve. Give us a review of the salve.
The salve is very good. Well, it makes my leg not hurt.
It's prescription. It's prescription. It's medical.
It is medical.
It is medical. Oh no! 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 No!
Pick you up. Just kidding, the police will drive you back home.
Why are you beeping?
Is it the...
Okay. No longer.
What else we got?
Oh, juicy
tour. Is that a penis pop?
What?
I'm good if I play.
I've got my stick on.
That is a penis pop.
It what? Is penis pop.
Guys, she's locked.
Who's that?
Hello.
Is that a ring light?
Hard drugs?
Tiny ring light.
Oh no, hard drugs.
Wyatt wants me.
Go with the moth.
Church and Dwight tape measure.
Oh, hell yeah, Church and Dwight.
I could probably
Measure stuff with that.
Runneth thy pockets, Amish man.
Rebellious Amish. Blood rotation, thank you for asking. My dream blood rotation is Mr. Snarky.
I was aware of that, actually.
I love Jurassic Park.
Really? Y'all, wait. I don't know where we're, y'all know where we're at. Do you know what city this is?
We're entering the name of the city. We have to get out. We've arrived to Cumming.
You better have a go to cell block.
We found the cum penitentiary.
Do you think it's fresher down here?
It's fresher down here.
The damn
cum. Throw it in the back. Throw it in the back. Eat the damn cum.
Do this, Tommy.
Eat the goddamn cum. Your people love it.
Don't do your grandpa like that. Don't do it. I'm confused.
I'm fucking confused.
Over here in Schnuck's conversation. My friend.
Dream blunt rotation, thank you for asking. Probably Mr. Schnocky and the Chief of Police of Peculiar.
And stop. Only joke, Grandpa.
That's what I said. The only thing you should be doing with Grandpa.
What are you doing for your grandparents? Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day. We're at the national tournament. Oh my god.
Hey. Thank you.
We're at the headquarters of the National Speech and Debate Association. I might get a cease and desist. I've definitely been illegally using their logo. What? This is STF, but like four times the size. Oh, corny! Corn, dude! There's a big fucking corn!
Oh my god,
holy shit! Why is he jerked out? Look at that.
Can we get a flick with the corn guy? His dress.
His dress. No way. The corn dreads.
The corn guy has dreads.
It's corn because we're in fucking Iowa.
Can I get a picture? Oh, yeah.
How easy would it be to push that guy over?
How we feeling, guys?
Great, great.
I feel amazing.
This is awesome.
Ellie, how we feeling?
Dream blood rotation, thank you for asking. I'd say Dane Schnocky, Peculiar Chief of Police, and Ella Schnock.
Ellie Barker, how are you doing?
I'm doing great.
I felt great.
My nose is running.
You better catch it.
They just depleted more and more as they went on.
I can't wait to go to our moldy hotel room.
With the bed bug. Better wake up. Guys, do you sleep on the
last?
Are you guys also itching?
Noah's gonna be in round like, eat the damn chicken.
My arm's gone.
Dane's like, Dane just comes out. All right, gang. I know the hotel isn't what we hoped.
Bed bugs. Let's go.
Outbreak. Super spreader. Super spreader. We're the super spreaders.
Super spreader!
NSDA After Hours at the national tournament. There are so many people here. I'm trying to get the word out. Go subscribe to NSDA After Hours. Go subscribe. I'm like dying YouTube. I have 44 subscribers, Natalie. I'm basically Bill Nye. I'm not Bill Nye or Bill Gates. I'm sad. I'm a transgender living in Missouri. I can't like legally be happy. Well, I'm in Des Moines now.
I don't know if that's any better.
No, I'm actually worse. I'm so much worse.
Oh my god, I said better because we started doing the accents in the damn car. Ah. I need to hit all of my art. I need better.
That's a.
I need a train for the oratory about art.
Oratory about art.
It's a cabin. It's a cabin. It sleeps four. It's got it's got two beds, but it's got a big
bed bug. Just one big insect.
It's last boss.
It's better than a bunch of small ones. We can all kill one big bed.
I even put it on the thing. What did we find out about our hotel through looking at the reviews?
Oh, through reviews, we found out that there was mold in the curtains, bed bugs in the beds, and that they do not give any refunds for these god-awful experiences.
The last good review was from 2019. It currently has a 2.5.
So, I think we might be staying in that cabin.
And the kitchen,
it's
like,
not crazy,
the
kitchen,
everybody was like, they looked at me, they just went back to making burgers.
Should I post in the group?
Can I touch your hair?
Don't touch it. I have lice.
Cornelius P. Shuffles, the dude of the tournament.
Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill
you
them all.
You mean it?
Yes.
I'll do it. I will.
Wyatt.
National Speech and Debate Association After Hours. It's too many people here. Oh, yeah, it won. Free my man.
They got him trapped.
He can't escape.
He's longing for the outside.
He wants to be free. Free Luna too.
Look at him, he's just staring at him.
These fucking pigs won't free Luna.
This is one of the saddest things I think I've seen.
Oh, he realized I was recording him.
What's up, Dr. Shirley?
Dr. Shirley in the house.
What's up?
Tony.
Got anything to say about Iowa?
We got these cool Green Book glasses.
We're not down south. We're actually up north now.
Yeah, where are those in round? Pull them in round. Yeah, no, you take them off in unison and put them on the table.
Yeah, and we like.
We go.
No, this is our melt. Yeah, the same idea. And we throw them at the judge, and like it perfectly lands.
Yeah, no, Green Book. That's
wild. All right, zombie burger. Give us a rundown of the newspaper.
The fight against fake brains has begun. Plant-based brain alternatives have flooded the market over the last year, catching the attention of alive and undead Americans alike.
How do you feel about this?
Dude, we're not friends anymore. Duo's over.
All right, let's get a review of the zombie burger.
Zombie burger was so good, I feel like 500 pounds.
Zombie burger was great. I had a burger full of cheese. Wait, macaroni and cheese.
What kind of blueberry?
Good, I enjoyed it.
Mine.
How do you feel about zombie burger?
I gave you the wrong one.
It was good.
How did you get in?
Wait, what?
Somebody open the door for me. That's it.
But I also got the Nashville chicken sandwich and fries. Very solid. Didn't really love the Nashville. Could have been hotter.
Bro, but
actually, I'm the NSDA president.
I do kind of wish I didn't throw my money here.
Bro, how do I even speak yourself some bitch? How do you interpret some bitch?
How about you
like you humorously interpret something.
About you.
It's so hard to save her mom from becoming a bear. Like, that, isn't that sad?
You're trying to save her mom from becoming a bear.
Her mom was almost a different creature forever.
Ours is still like Gray.
No, Gray does have a really good emotional impact. The thing with Gray,
why are we so heated right now?
Marketed itself as an adventure princess bear. It marketed itself as a person breaking the gender stereotypes and becoming like this adventure and all this sort of stuff. And that's what Brave was in the first 10 minutes. But then the rest of the movie was about the
bro,
fear.
Who
was
defending Turbo?
It's
worse than Shrek 3.
Turbo
is worse than Shrek 3.
Change your foot.
It's worse than Shrek 3.
Turn into a male? That's not what we're talking about. We're changing a fate with the royalty. But I did enjoy Brave.
Shrek is a great movie.
I enjoyed Brave, but I was disappointed because it wasn't what it said.
No, don't. You can't compare Shrek with, like, Pixar.
I am.
Bro, you're not putting Turbo that high.
Shrek is... If Shrek was in Pixar, I would rank it number 11.
Shrek 2 is, like, one of the best movies of all time.
Shrek 2 is outstanding. Shrek 2 is phenomenal.
I've never seen Shrek.
Which one is that one?
That's great. The one where he turns into a...
Turbo's fire.
Bro, why are y'all defending Turbo? Turbo is trash. Turbo is trash.
Broke his shell and then he still like made it.
Is it crazy if I say I like a bug's life?
Not that crazy. There have been some worse takes. There have been some worse takes in this car.
It's because the general populace
of course you like that one. Of course you like the proletariat.
Yeah, I like the communist.
Of course,
bug
you love
life.
The Marxism bug film.
I love the communist bug film.
Kill the capitalist grasshoppers.
Kill the capitalist grasshoppers.
This is a moral.
Oh, that's how you get in. Wyatt, that's not how you get in.
That's not
cool. That's not the front.
Is it this way?
The front door.
I just don't believe it's 100%.
Okay, so we're in the room and it is. Condensed ass. We haven't found bed bugs yet. The smell isn't that bad because we fucking bombed the room with Lysol. We went to the other parts of the hotel and it smells like... How would you describe the smell? Like the lower staircase?
Oh, it smells like a septic tank.
However, Carter Olsen got his pink eye. That's what it fucking...
That's what it smells like. That's actually
funny. We don't know if we have bugs or not. We're figuring it out.
I did not consent to being filmed.
Fuck you, Wyatt.
Like, I do not consent.
It's true.
On the floor.
What?
That's like the worst thing.
How do you feel, Jackson? How do you feel about the mold or bed bugs? Or both?
Not the bed bugs!
Who's got Tali and Vanessa about this?
Can't believe they're cheating. They're cheating on each other with Amy and Vanessa. Stop gooning under the sheets! Oh. Never!
I'm coming in!
Got room for one more?
Hold on. I don't think that's
in front of his head.
I don't know where his head is.
It's his
head.
With my ass.
Cornelius. And finally,
she's the one that gets plastered and calls him a reaper.
Cornelius.
You're the biggest brown nose.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm kicking my ass. Do you mind?
I'm kicking about the classroom. Hey, what we doing in the classroom? We got the fuck in the classroom.
In the classroom.
Yo, I think I saw a duck in the classroom.
That's a big ass truck.
What? You were off the beat.
I remember you two cuddling ass to ass on this bed.
I'm gonna miss
all
the bed
bugs crawling all over you.
I'm gonna miss the amazing view.
Oh, wait, you know what I'm gonna miss the most, boys? The fucking mold.
The mystery stain.
The mystery stain. My tonsil. Anyway, we're leaving this fucking place because there's this shit. Which might.
I'll put this stuff mostly.
Did that get on my fucking hands? Ugh. Anyway,
going to a whole nother fucking hotel. So, goodbye to this view. There's a pool, I guess.
Alright, see you guys downstairs.
You weren't. So why are we lying?
It was self-defense.
Because I said...
You called me corny. And so I...
And,
So now, is that reasons for hitting?
Laughing is my coping.
You know, I think lying is also her coping.
Shut up, your mom.
Oh, and she ate again.
Go for it.
And this is, watch out. You're gonna get
splurged.
This is called the splurge.
Don't.
Oh!
Oh my god.
All over her.
Amy got ketchuped. What happened to Ian?
Post-game interview.
Post-game interview.
Ian splooged all over Amy. Amy's not happy.
I saw the here's the crime scene. Hide if you have any children present. The crime scene. It's a horrific thing that's happened to... Ian thought he was gonna cut to the next scene.
That's all, folks. And then, like, the black circle was gonna go out of his face.
where's the black circle, Eli?
What have to do with the consequences of his actions? That's Ian.
All over his butt, too.
Sag it.
Yeah, bro had his time of the ones.
Butt shot.
You know what I say to this, fellas?
What?
Womp.
Man, I loaded that van so good. Yeah,
that's a solid van. I hate you. Just give
me. Thanks. What do I have to pay for it?
Ellie. Okay, new room till Tuesday. How do you feel about the new room till Tuesday?
My day's getting worse.
You know, low key.
My day peaked at Zombie Burger.
No, Zombie Burger was so gas though. Bro, there's no fucking bed bugs. What's the fucking point? Oh, actually, this shot's kind of fire.
I kind
of
like it.
This shot's kind of fire.
You boys hungry?
Yeah. That's actually disgusting.
Hey,
don't fight the fight!
What is that?
Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna throw up. Get it the fuck out.
Put it in our trash can.
No!
Put it in the pool.
All the way back, Wyatt.
Hey.
All the way back.
3, 2, 1, the man who came to dinner.
Why,
come on. No, you're gonna crush my shit.
Yeah. One more.
No.
Why are we doing this?
There's a white boy down there, I wanna crush that.
There's a white boy. No!
Jeez. Calm yourself.
Bruh. Oh bro, no! Oh no, Peter! Yes. Peter, not Tibble!
The revolt!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Fight Club! Fight Club is back!
Papa Bear Hanneberg.
My memory's coming back to me. And who are you?
Peter! No, it's Eli Goddamn Showin.
Eli Goddamn Showin.
Potato.
Fucking hell. Get the hell out.
Go.
Who's the next? Who goes to the class and choke you out and take you to dinner?
Jesus Christ! Oh, shit!
Okay. So,
Who won?
So my ruling is the real winner is the friends we made along the way.
How do you feel about the fight?
It was a good fight. I mean, I feel like I was struck with a disadvantage, and I'll be happy to have a rematch any day of the week. I feel like a champion. Let's turn that back one more time.
2-1 Oh, shit. Commentary, why? Get the commentary. Shit! It's a good edge.
Don't throw him on the roof! No, you lied!
Dan, like, sends the group chat.
We're getting a noise complaint.
Dan just sends the group chat. Okay, currently the boys are out of the room. So this video is going to be formatted a little differently. Or at least this Nats saga. Because initially, I was going to probably do what I did for STF. Combine some days. And, you know, jumble around a bit. Even, like, with State. Like, it wasn't a precise, like, day one, day two split. A little bit on and off. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. However, we are here for 6 days, including today. It's today, and then we leave Friday, tentatively. That's a lot of days, and a lot of content, and I've just gotten to the end of today. It's the end of day one, and I've gotten enough footage easily for, like, a video and a half. So, genuinely, and on top of that, me and Wyatt are not even competing in our events till Wednesday, because we're in supplemental events, and the supplemental events don't compete until they've announced the top 30 breaks, and then people who didn't make the top 30 drop down, and the supplemental events begin competing. So, yeah, I have a lot of extra time, so I'm wondering, at this point, I will try, for this Nats saga, I'm going to try to make a video for every single day. Gonna be an interesting new task, gonna be a whole lot to focus on, but we're gonna give it a shot. So, this is the end of day one, and we'll see you in the next one.